for Fran, it was important to her. She was a very spiritual person. She was also a religious person, and so she relied heavily on her faith. She had connections within her own circles of friends and colleagues who she relied on to provide her with those supports. My dad, however, wasn't quite he had a lot of spiritual beliefs and had very strong faith. But his relationship with the church had dwindled over the years, and just to have someone to talk to, an elder, would have been very helpful for our whole family. Having the capacity, when she was hospitalized the last time before her death, she was hospitalized for about 6 weeks, having the capacity to have a family meeting or have a family, even just a family gathering with her, in not in a hospital room, like in a safe, comfortable place, where we could have had a smudging ceremony and done a bit of a ceremony with her. I think that would have been really helpful. It would have lifted her spirits, and I think it would have helped the family for sure. That would have been really important for our family. It would have been really, and I know those things happen now in the health region, but back 10 years ago, that wasn't the case. And so for us to be able to have a space where we could gather as a family with her, with our elders, and convene a ceremony would have been really important to us. It would have given her great comfort, and it would have given all of us, I think, a lot of comfort. And just, the willingness and strength to go on, that would have been really nice. That would have been really